And now, Peter, we come to the biggest question of these championships. Can Rory Flack Burghart hold on? Number one after the technical program. Yuka Sato, the world champion, in third place after that program. Liz Manley in second place. Each has fallen tonight. But for Rory, her biggest competition, and I go back to the question I ask at the outset, can she hold on? If she does, she's got the gold medal and $20,000.
I don't think she can be so concerned with winning the competition as much as just getting into the mood that she needs to be in to skate well. In fact, before she went on, she said that this music often relaxes her.
And the music is Mood Swings. If you saw her in the technical program, a much different kind of music, but I'm sure before this performance is over, we will see what we labeled as tremendous flexibility.
Her first jump, a triple loop. Oh, what a good start.
No sign at all of nervousness. Very poised.
Triple flip. These are very difficult triples in the program.
Again, Peter, quite a mood swing from the performance we've just seen of Liz Manley.
Very different feeling to this performance. Double axel a little bit forward on the landing. Right up into a triple toe loop. This could be enough.
Almost flawless. And in my mind, the gold medal performance.